14th of March 2014, this Inuku, right? What's it?
Hachiko.
Hachiko has fungus. After grooming, how long was it?
2 weeks.
2 weeks ago, probably from the groomer, but it's hard to say. Now you can see a lot of ringworm lesions. And from what I see, some of them are quite recent and some are quite long. The backside is the, just turn the backside, is a bit worse. The tail area, there's a tail. Turn the backwards, see the tail. Wait, the tail and then the lower part, the belly. You see the belly is a belly infected. Just hold the armpit, You can see it. So treatment will be at least 1 month of anti-ringworm medication and the wash. Normally they recover, but now the problem is the whole area, the house must be decontaminated because the spores are there. And so the dog is best confined to one area which has been cleaned up. Then the other thing is the wash, must be washed every day on those ringworm areas. And after that, 1 month later review, I think the tablet should be 30 days. If not, then that depends on the vet. If not, then it's best to review after the end of medication, which may be 20 days. Generalized ringworm, for bio vets, the dog has been clipped. March 14, 2014, dog going home.